This is my stack of hearts cake, and I started with the base tier, which is strawberry cake and vanilla buttercream, and I stacked the cake up and added a crumb coat and a final coat. And for the final coat, I used white chocolate ganache that I colored pink, and I got it completely smooth before I added the fondant. For the fondant, I used pink, red, and white to create a marble pattern, and then I applied that to the cake and then added support for the next two tiers. And the next two tiers are heart-shaped, so I used acrylic disc and chocolate ganache to help me get those shaped just right. So once I got it all smooth, I cut the bottom portion off to help it stand up, and then I covered it with red fondant. Next, I added a smaller red heart and outlined it with sugar pearls. And for the second heart, I created a checkerboard pattern using pink, red, and white fondant, and I placed these all one by one and added a little detail to them, and then it was time to stack the cake. I was a little nervous stacking this cake, but it did work out. And lastly, I added a pearl border around the bottom and then a smaller heart on the very top, and that's the cake complete.